Welcome back to Baten Kaitos Origins number 6. We have to help this guy because he is too lazy to go chase that thing that ate the giant being, that thing up there in the right corner. Looking so obese. Coming for you. I hope you guys had some... Oh no, it's this one. Is it you? It is not. Oh god, I almost ran into you.
Get around.
Hope you guys had a good time since the last time we've been on here. I have been excruciatingly busy. But, you know, it looks really cool outside. Hop. There we go. All the trees and stuff are changing colors, so that's really cool. And whenever you're in Germany, you can really tell where all the different trees are. That's right. Go over there. Go down. Okay. We're going to hop up here now. And somehow not get stabbed by the pointy spiky ball of spiky doom. Okay. Yeah, see, I pushed it and... Now it's a thing. Okay, no, we don't want him to go that way. Is he just gonna keep... Like, can I cut him off... Can I cut him off at the pass if I can choose the correct direction to go? Because I'm special. That's right, you better run. Oh, no, down that way. Run! Badoosh! And he popped. Yeah, apparently they don't digest... anything. Ever. Give me the bean. Yes. Beans. It's what's for dinner. Okay. Can I go back down that way? Nope. I'm special. Oh, good. Now he's here. Ugh. I don't know. What's y'all's favorite? Really? What's y'all's favorite season? I actually really enjoy spring, but like only over here. And the reason for that is because you can literally smell everything. So the majority of the time I've actually lived actually a lot of different places. Dang it. I'm going to stop using the little Joy-Con and use the D-pad. I've lived a lot of different places, but I gotta say, Germany spring, no pun intended on springtime for Hitler in Germany, if anybody gets that reference. You are awesome if you do, by the way. Nope, nope. You can actually smell everything here. People always say, oh, stop and smell the roses. No, you can literally smell them before they even get close to your face. Gonna beat the crap out of this winged bat thing, bobber. That can go away, that can go away. I'm gonna use this. These guys aren't even really worth the points. After about 5 fights, we have become severely overpowered comparatively to them. So, forget it. Escape card. Oh. I apologize. I totally left it muted. Well, you guys got to listen to my awesome intuitive voice. Oh my god, don't follow. Nobody wants you. Nobody likes it. You need to move. Yeah, sorry, I forgot to unmute it from the last time I was doing some stuff. I had it in fast forward mode to do some speed grinding. Huh, just phased through his tail. And I forgot that I had it on. Or off. Anyway. Yeah, German spring is actually really cool. Here's the bad part about living in the Texas of Germany. Everything smells like shit. And I don't mean that literally. I do actually mean that literally. So, the way it works is that the farmers here are very eco-friendly. They don't have sprinklers or anything else like that. And almost every farmer has cows. So, fun fact about this, during the 80s, there was this huge shortage in dairy products. Oh, thanks. Oh, that's even better. Okay, bye. Don't do it. I see you. Don't do it. I'm gonna move over here. And because of that, the German government actually paid farmers and requested of them to also be dairy farmers. We're definitely going to need the hell out of that thing. Well, there is... backup. There is definitely one thing I have learned about Germany is that they are very slow to change. You know what? I'll beat the crap out of you guys. You want it. I know you do. Just look at the way you're flapping around. That was wrong. Anyway. So they end up using the cows for literally everything. I promise there was a point to all of that. Yeah. And they also use them for fertilizing, which means that they put it out right before it rains because they don't believe in an irrigation system that's not natural, because it's generally wasteful. Which, honestly, Germany doesn't really need it. But yeah. So whenever it's about to rain, they put out a butt ton of liquidized shit everywhere. So whenever spring comes around, you know, it's nice, actually. It's very nice until you know it's going to rain, and then it smells terrible. Like, sweet, salty death. And I hate sweet and salty stuff, so context. Anyway, the funny thing about the cows is the farmers actually have to pay the companies they send their milk to buy their milk. They have to buy them out. Because Germany. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Get rid of you. Give me that. That's mine. That's mine. That's mine. That's mine. Be nice if there's a three. But since we're quote-unquote young, doesn't really count. Doosh, doosh, badoosh, gadoosh. Be hit with the fake bird thing. Definitely meant for him to eat that. Oh well. Every day. Yeah, but he was in the way and it's very narrow. Oh, and Sog got a level out of it. We go. We fly. We have another cutscene. Okay, please note the size of the hole, and then listen to the conversation, and then you'll understand why I said to listen or look to the hole first.
What's wrong? You're both so quiet.
Yeah. You see, this is where Gilo and I first met.
Yeah, I guess so.
I was just a little kid. I found Gilo buried here.
Yeah, okay.
Buried? This story just gets
he dug him up. Look at the size of the damn hole.
That Gilo's not a paramachina?
Right. Paramachina are humanoid weapons created by the Empire.
Just for those who have not played this game.
They can't talk or think for themselves.
It's a polite way to say android.
For whatever reason, they look almost identical, though.
Because history. Huh.
Hey, Gilo. What were you doing buried in a place like this?
She doesn't have much tact.
Do you think I just grabbed a shovel and buried myself?
I mean, maybe.
I don't remember anything from before I met Sagi.
That's true.
But whenever I come here, I get this awful feeling.
Straight into your stilettos.
It hurts to be here. That's the only thing that's really clear.
Is it because you still have hate coming out of your chest area? What does he do? Like, if Gila has a hole or something, does he sew him up and then stuff him with more hay? If Gila goes into farmhouses and, I don't know, goes around all the animals there, the ones that eat hay, would they try to eat him? The things I ask that can go in there. So, if you haven't noticed, the way this works is that whenever you come up to a next big part of the chapter, they will give you a specific set of items. In this particular case, we're going to be dealing with icy stuff. Oh, and that's a big dog. I am currently puppy sitting for a coworker of mine. So I have three dogs in the house. Kind of like little staircases. Gustav is a weenie dog. He's small. The other two... One is... I'm not really sure what she is. But she definitely has some corgi in her. But she's tall and thick. And then there's the boy who's the biggest, but also like the thinnest. And he is an Australian Shepherd with short hair. I think he's also mixed. Look at that person up there. It's fucking creepy. So creepy.
Wow. This must be Sheraton. What a pleasant little village.
No dick. Meanwhile.
So, what business do you have here?
We're back, Soggy.
Seriously, she has zero tact.
Yeah. I wonder how everybody's doing.
I mean, Gilo's not much better, but... I mean, Gilo has a reason.
Yeah, you're probably right. Come on, let's go see Mom first. It's been a long time.
Okay, again, not very clear how long it's been, but my assumption is that it has been between that of 6 months to 3 years. Excuse me, child. Okay, so there she is, and then there's a guy over here. Is it you? Are you being the creeper? I'm not a you shut your mouth. You're the one who's traveling. Oh, there is a creepy guy around here somewhere. He usually hangs out, like, right here. Oh, no, there he is. What do you think you're doing? He's an elder, too. That's... Why am I such an old man? I don't know. Hi. Oh, lordy. Uh-huh. Gina's his mom, by the way. But let's go sell some stuff. Hey, lady. Hey. Hey. Hi. How do you not know? Okay, whatever. Okay. Yes, I do. I need you to get the hell out of my way. Oh. Oh, there he goes in the corner. Now he's all sad. Haha. Deal with your soul, creepy man. In defense of that, I mean... The... Yeah, that. Physics. Let's see what they've got first before I pop that in. Ooh, that'll be nice. Oh, I'm gonna need one of those. Yeah. I can. Let's redeem a coupon. Yes. So, I don't know what's gonna be in it. Yes! Oh! No! Yes! No! Yay! Okay. Not everything I wanted, but I'll take it. How much money do I have? Oh, not a lot. Okay, I've got one of those. I need one of those. I'll have to work on getting that later. I really do want to get some more bandages, but we can wait until we get more money. Speaking of which, you are welcome, gravity-defying winch. Do you not understand how bras work? I mean, they're really shitty, but you probably have a better version of it. Just wrap it up or something, honey. Okay, let's see what we got. Yeah, no. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Change members, copy deck. Here we go, stockpile. Oh, trying to figure out my life here. Yes. I don't know. Okay. Paranoia got real strong real quick. That can go away. Yes. I have way too many of those. That can go away. Oh, I do have one. Oh yeah, I bought it, duh. Jeez. Don't mind me, guys. It's been a very long existence. Alright, now we can edit deck. Well, that is... I don't know why you would do that. I mean, you could, but... Oh, damn it. Sorry, guys. I'm still getting used to, Whoa. There we go. Where I put all the buttons. You figured I would know, right? That can go away. Too many healing items can actually be kind of detrimental. Oh. Should put back in there. Definitely gonna need you. Alright, let's go back in and buy some more stuff, and then we can go see his mum. You may have this. Yes. Alright. Actually. Upgrade, please. Aw, man. Aw. I guess I have to go get more stuff. Okay, bye. Gravity-defying lady, you. Seriously, stretch marks are a thing. Can I get to... Nope. Cutscene! Which means it's time for tea. Automatic first reflex is... Why are you crying? Stop.
What's the matter, Teek? Did the other boys make you cry again?
I don't know how to feel about her.
Why'd you took my hat and hit it?
Question, how do you get a hat on that giant topknot head of yours, kid?
Oh, that naughty watcho. But you know, Teak, big boys aren't supposed to cry over little things like that.
Hey, 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 that is actually very demeaning to kids.
Right.
That's not, like... You're telling him that his feelings don't matter, then.
Gena, show me your wings again. That always makes me feel better.
Oh, good God. I think this kid's supposed to be like 6.
What am I going to do with you? Alright, take a good look.
Okay, frankly, she has the coolest wings of this entire place. It's so cool it gets its own cutscene. Wait for it. Look at that. She's like a freaking angel.
Look.
So I think this is the reason why Soggy was able to become a spiriter. It's because of his mom having such a really strong heart.
Just as pretty as always.
Oh, good Lord. Like, they're so strong that she floats automatically. Also, it's a really great way to make her very, martyr-like. Not giving anything away. If you haven't played this game... Well, that's your fault. If you have, you guys get the angel reference. Spadoosh gone.
Thanks, Gena. I'm not ever gonna cry again.
Said every 6-year-old ever in the world.
Well, that's wonderful. Especially if it's true.
Mm-hmm.
But I think I've heard that one before.
I do really like her hair, though. It's pretty legit.
I made it this time! I'm never gonna cry again!
Yeah, sure.
Incredible! I never knew Wings of the Heart
little
be
Kaplan's.
So beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
You just don't see people with wings like that. Not anywhere I know of.
Says the woman who has never left her home, supposedly.
That's right.
They're the best wings in the world. No one else's could touch them.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so, before all of that, we're gonna jump in the creepy flower and go to the creepy church and talk to the creepy priest. Hello, creepy priest. Welcome. Yes. Okay. Rise of class? Yes. So the way the charms work, you'll find them every so often, and essentially it allows you to have a temporary stat boost of some sort. Can I do it again? Nope. Okay. The further along that we go, the more you can get. So you can choose who does, let's just say Gilo for the reason, and speed level 1 is 160. The further along we go, the more we'll get. To be honest, the only one that I had ever used the auras on was for the goddamn bird. Fuck that bird. You will understand. If you have played this game, you know my pain. Tell me in the comic section, the comic section, if anybody else has had issues with the damn bird. If you have, tell me your troubles and sorrows. If you have not, read them. Read whatever is commented upon. So worth it. Spread the misery. We shall all cry together when the bird falls and we eat its legs. Delicious rainbowy legs.
Don't just stare at the ground. Go see Gena and let her know you're safe.
Yeah, Mom, Dad.
Yeah.
What is it now, Teek?
Mad.
Are you hungry? This had better not be another ploy to see my wings.
Well, she's not entirely wrong, but...
Hi, Mom.
A little bit different.
I'm home.
Soggy.
Aw.
Mom!
Would you shh?
I'm home, Mom. I've come back.
It's like somehow magically we went someplace.
I can see that. Welcome home, Soggy.
Mm-hmm. More cutscene. All the cutscenes.
I see. So you've been working in Alfard.
Yeah, and they gave me all this money as a stipend. Here, look.
I like how he didn't even tell her. He just said, okay, bye.
You could use the help, right?
Thanks. I sure could. Mm-hmm. After all, I've got a house full of growing menaces here. We're strapped for just about everything.
That sounds about right.
So,
I like how those kids over there in the right corner are trying to fight Gilo.
Oh, this is Millie. We met her on the way here. She's traveling from Alfard.
Meanwhile.
Nice to meet you, ma'am. I'm Milliard. I'm so sorry to impose on you like this.
Yeah, she suddenly turns super ass nice and polite.
Don't be silly, it's no trouble. I'm delighted Soggy's brought such a lovely girl home with him.
Oh, yeah.
She's rotten on the inside.
I'm right here.
You sure about that? Oh, nice. Yep.
Oh, I saw you earlier in the square. Your wings of the heart are so pretty.
Oh, good lord.
No, you were watching? That Teek loves to see my wings. He stops crying on the spot. Soggy was the same way when he was little.
Anybody else got parents that straight up embarrass them the first time they bring someone home that they may or may not like?
Don't tell her any weird stories.
My dad just scared the crap out of anybody who I brought home.
Right, mister. I guess I'll go get supper ready then.
Which is mildly hilarious if you guys have, like, if you meet him, you'd understand why it's mildly hilarious. He wasn't even, like, holding anything. He just looked at them. Oh, there he goes. Milliard. Bye, Gilo. See, as much as Gilo complains about kids, kids love Gilo. And Gilo's pretty good with kids, weirdly enough. I don't understand. Whoop.
So, what do we do now?
Sleep.
Well, I thought we could relax here for a little while. It's my first trip home in ages.
Again.
I rushed to get everything planned out.
How long has it been, Soggy? You didn't even tell your mom that you were leaving.
Hey, Millie. You still haven't had a chance to look around the village, right?
Oh, good lord.
Come on, I'll give you the grand tour.
Uh-huh. Alright, so there's nothing really cool over there. So. I was thinking about something else with this, is that... Yes, I can. Yep, I'll go next door. So my thought about this is that there are a lot of cutscenes and everything else like that, which means that the actual encounter and gameplay section that we have going on is not as long. Oh, point in case. So I was thinking about whenever I know that there is a very large section of cutscenes that I would keep that part short and then keep the actual play part longer. I don't know. If you guys have thoughts or ideas or opinions about it, just let me know.
The story goes that it was built back in the age of the gods.
Not entirely wrong.
It's barely holding together. I guess you can't go in.
Again, look, freaking people. Fucking creepy.
Well, the kids dare each other to climb it all the time. You know, to see who's braver.
Because broken heads don't mean a thing to anybody.
It was like a ritual. You'd go up all by yourself. Not even sunset would bring you down. Gena used to get so worried.
I have a feeling little kid Soggy was probably super cute.
No kidding! I guess you're braver than I gave you credit for.
Seriously?
It wasn't bravery. It's just climbing the briar clock helps me unwind.
I hope that wasn't a pun on clocks and times and springs.
You should try it, Winch. A good climb might bring out your demure side. If you have one.
I'll pass, thanks. I wouldn't want the thorns to tear my clothes.
Really? But you have no problems rushing in to, like, random battles.
Who is?
Cut it out, you two.
Good lord. Best friends in the making right here. Whee! Floop, floop. Ooh, hold on. My greed has taken over. Give me that. That's mine. That's mine. Ooh, yes. So this is basically, oh yeah. Way better. It's way better than the one that she's using now, the little wooden one. Wherever the hell that is. That one. That can go away. That can also go away. That can also go away. We're gonna be dealing with a lot of water stuff. Boop, boop. Boop, boop. Oh, it's gonna be so good. Boop. That can go away. I know I took out that potion before, but we have so much space now. I think I'm just gonna keep it for right now. Oh, geez, that lady moved and I thought it was me. Oh, sleep is important. Remember, kids, always go to sleep at night. Or at least whenever someone tells you to, or your body just passes out. No lie. I flailed so hard that I actually unplugged my phone and it was dead. It has this really cool feature. Yes. Yes, we will. Where even when it shut off, if you have an alarm set, it will wake itself up just enough to wake you up. It's awesome. Teehee. I'm glad it did that, too, because I had shit to do this morning. Ugh, scary. Whee! Whee! Okay. We'll give her the stuff to make the cookies, because I want a fucking cookie. Hey, you. Give me a cookie. Oh, she's in. Yeah, see, it was worth it. Oh! Why do you... Okay. Yeah, okay. I wonder what religion I follow. Like, I'm really confused. Oh. Too late. Sorry, time for dinner. I do like some dinner. Nom, 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 nom. Om, nom, nom, nom. I like how those kids don't get to eat, though. And there's already one sleeping up there. That one got in trouble. Wakey, soggy. Wakey!
Soggy, would you wake up?
No, I would rather sleep. And I will see you guys next time. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. And if you guys want to head over to some Zooter stuff, there's still some stuff that's popped up. You gotta see the new stuff that I've got. I'll see you guys next time. There ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay. I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down. I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Another